Alright, we are leaving the Devil's Tower trading post and headed south toward I-90. Yeah, this is a really nice area. So it looks like this lot in front of me, there's a post office. Looks like you could park your RV there overnight. Yeah, there's no hookups or nothing, but the KOA does not own that. So you can have some free boondocking there. That would be pretty cool, actually. Yeah, this was a really fun stop. I think I spent an hour and a half here. It's like a little oasis to me. It's really neat. I can't believe how busy it is. I mean, look at all the cars coming. Every single national park is just swamped this year. It sucks. It does suck. We need more. More, please. So we're going toward Moorcroft. Souvenirs from places like that anymore because they're cheap. They don't last, you know, whether it's a coffee cup or it's a shirt, you know, and you wash it and then it fades already. Oh, actually I'm not sure where we're going. Moorcroft is 32 miles, Sundance 27. Yeah, I want to do some research on Devil's Tower. It's got to be a volcanic core, you know, of a long gone volcano. I don't see any lava rocks, though, in the area. Like you do in other places, you know, the black rock. Whipping.
eyes of mine, right?
Now that I've done it, I highly recommend it. Toward Moorcroft. 14 West. River again. Highway 14 West. Somewhere north of I-90 in eastern Wyoming. Northeast Wyoming. I was only briefly over how many, how forested this part of Wyoming is. I didn't realize it went on for this long. Natural. It's so abrupt. Wow, that is pretty. Look at those views. That's why I like Wyoming. Wyoming is pretty varied when you drive all around it. I'll have to get ice cream somewhere hopefully today. I've only had ice cream once, I think, on this trip, which is, I've done really well, because it's one of the things I like to get that I don't need. Maps, there's a bunch of green around the lake because it's a state park, but it makes you think it's surrounded by trees, and there's no trees at all, it looks like. It's kind of weird. I don't know if I've ever seen a lake with no trees around it like that. On the far east side, there might be some pine trees, it looks like, on part of it. bugs out in this wind. I haven't hit anything this morning. Like, they can't fly in this wind, so that's one good thing about it, I guess. I didn't think about that. Moorcroft, Wyoming. Population 1,009. We're at 4,206 feet. Oh, they have a West Texas Trail Museum. I don't understand that. West Texas Trail. What does Wyoming have to do with West Texas? Unless there, is there a trail that goes all the way down to Texas? That would be neat. Here. It's little. It's got a spot. Oh, it's part of the motel, I think. It's for sale. It's a nice little property. It's like a nice town. Very clean. Oh, the Texas Trail Museum is that way. I'm really kind of interested in that. Just don't have time to see museums on this trip, though. And my wife likes that. She would get upset if I saw the museums without her. Because then she would be like, you don't want to see them. You've already seen them. That's all right. I like to see them with her. It's more fun with someone else. But that was Moorcroft. So, Devil's Tower to Moorcroft. So, thanks for watching this video. start the next one.